This pup looking for a new home after someone shot and nearly killed him. The Arizona Humane Society found Gunner last month with a gunshot wound. X-rays showed a pellet in his chest, which was causing internal bleeding. He's now recovering in a foster home as the Humane Society looks for a forever family.